New Mexico State women's basketball coach Jody Adams-Birch and the Aggies playing their first home game tonight versus New Mexico Highlands. They lost Monday at Colorado. Third quarter, Taylor Donaldson hits the triple. She had a game high 17 points. Fourth quarter, Sabu Guy flipping it up and in right here. And then finally, Molly Kaiser, one of the returners from last year, going to hit the Euro step right here. The Aggies get their first win under Jody Adams-Birch tonight, 80-39.